Hello! Today, I'm going to show you how I make my cold brew with a French press. So, first, I use a manual coffee grinder to grind my coffee beans. I like my coffee really strong, so I add 8 to 10 tablespoons of grounded coffee. Okay, next, I'm going to add cold water to the coarse ground coffee and stir it for 1 minute. So after I've mixed the two together, I leave it in the fridge.
So I'm gonna put that now in the fridge.
I let my coffee steep 16 to 20 hours. Now it's ready to store in the fridge. I don't mix water until it's time to serve, so I can keep it for 2 to 3 weeks. Thank you for watching. So please subscribe, like, comment, and share. See you in my next video. Bye.